Hey guys, this is Reya's 1 year update. I'm so excited to share her update after so long. I thought of sharing what she has been up to lately and how she's learning and grasping everything so fast. So Reya has turned 1 and she has finally started teething. I'm not even sure if it's hurting her as she is always smiley. Cries only when she needs sleep or she needs to eat something. There is only one tiny tooth at the bottom jaw. I'm just so happy to see at least one of them arriving. Reya can fully stand with very little support now and have started taking tiny steps using furniture.
High five!
She talks non-stop, says mama and papa continuously all the time. And for all the other words, she has started using little bit of vowels, like moon becomes moon and balloon yeah. Becomes boo.
Reya
plays with all kind of toys, but the best way to engage her is to give her a puzzle, like open close the bottle, switch on and off. She will keep trying until she succeeds. Reya eats all kind of food, whether it's salty or sweet, but she definitely has a sweet tooth. As she is unable to resist anything sweet, she still loves to eat by herself, but is a complete foodie when it comes to trying new food item from our plate. She is such a good sleeper. In between, she started waking up a lot, but that's only because she had viral and bad cough or she was going through the growth spurt. She is so expressive in her own way. Sometimes she will instantly make serious expression and then funny face. And each expression is so cute that it is really hard to take your eyes off. She loves to dance, whether it's a poem, it's a song, or even a mobile ring. She will start to dance as soon as she hears any music, no matter if she is sitting or lying down. She will go up and down, will move her tummy up and down, will rotate her hands as the dance moves, will rotate her head as in no mode. I know the time has passed so quickly, and it really gets too sentimental for me knowing that this phase has to pass. There are few little things that I'm definitely going to miss no matter how old she gets, and it is going to get very difficult for me to avoid all my emotions. She's a sweetheart and such a happy baby, a blessing in our family. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.